Magrav Technology, Magnetic and Gravitational Field Technology. Using magnetic and gravitational fields as means of lift, drive, and energy generation. Magrav Technology. Greetings, impressive people, and welcome to the new energy industry. My name is Josh, and I'll be your host. Our mission is to spotlight and empower the individuals and organizations pioneering Magrav Technology. I'm talking about magnetic motors and plasma generators, emergent forms of technology that have the potential to resolve the global energy crisis while at the same time ushering in a new era of galactic space exploration. Think about that. Imagine living on a healthy, sustainable planet with a flourishing economy, a thriving ecosystem, and incredible spaceship technology, unlike anything we've ever seen. That, ladies and gentlemen, is the vision of the new energy industry and the potential we see in Magrav Technology. You see, 200 years ago, there was this dude named Michael Faraday who built a Faraday motor, the first ever electric motor, with some copper wire, a magnet, and some charged particles. And it blew people's minds. What am I looking at right now? Why is it spinning? Stop it, you magical wizard, you're scaring me. Michael Faraday, the first electric motor. At the same time, 200 years ago, there was this young Scottish fellow with a big ass beard named James Clerk Maxwell, who said, "I am a physicist, and I believe I can describe the phenomenon of electromagnetism using the language of math." And then he did it, like a boss. From there, with the practical applications of electricity, the Faraday motor, as well as the mathematics of electrodynamics, the Maxwell equations, the first global energy revolution was born, giving birth to our modern world. Now we got computers and smartphones and the internet. Impressive stuff. However, all of this impressive stuff is actually kind of embarrassing because it's all powered by combustion technology, setting things on fire for lift, drive, and energy generation. Combustion technology is causing an energy crisis and it's destroying this planet. And it's embarrassing. I assert it's time to replace combustion technology with Magrav technology, using magnetic and gravitational fields as means of lift, drive, and energy generation. Now, why would I assert such a crazy thing? That's simple. Much like 200 years ago with Michael Faraday and James Clerk Maxwell, today we have Nazim Haramid, who has successfully added the concept of torque to Einstein field equations, Einstein with a twist, thus identifying the origin of spin and the source of charge within subatomic particles. In other words, Nazim Haramid has published the mathematics explaining how and why galaxies, solar systems, planets, and atoms spin for like forever. Nazim Haramid has published the mathematics of magnetic and gravitational field technology. With such an awakening in the world of physics, we now have the potential to design and build small-scale systems able to harness gravitational and energy fields for lift, drive, and energy generation. I wonder if anybody's doing that. You're damn right they are. Here we have the Keshe plasma generator, and over here, the Searle effect generator. Two emergent technologies, both having the potential to resolve the global energy crisis like it ain't no thing, while at the same time ushering in a new era of galactic space exploration. The Keshe plasma generator is the microscopic form of Magrav technology in that it's made with the relationships between elements and their field strengths, creating dynamic ionization, a whirling vortex of electrons. And the Searle effect generator is the macroscopic form of Magrav technology in that it's made with the relationships between unique magnetic wave functions programmed within magnetic materials, thus creating a whirling vortex of electrons. Two emergent generators, both able to create their own magnetic and gravitational fields, independent of the Earth's gravitational field. In other words, we ain't seen nothing yet. So there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. We have a physicist who has published the mathematics of Magrav technologies, and we have the scientists and engineers who are developing the generators. Now it's time for us to realize the potential. The way I see it, we can continue to pollute and poison our planet through combustion technology, or we can implement a new system. Rather than destroying nature through combustion, we can harmonize with nature's flow and empower a new tomorrow. Join our free online learning network here at the New Energy Industry. By doing so, you will be able to join us virtually as we visit the leading laboratories and speak with the pioneering scientists creating the future today. To empower this work, become a founder of the New Energy Industry. In tribute to Nikola Tesla, the original founder of the New Energy Industry, the original boss. And together, let's enlighten the world on the discoveries being made in new breakthrough energy laboratories around the world. My name is Josh. I'm a veteran of the United States Marine Corps, graduate of sustainable living, and the director of the New Energy Industry. Introducing Magrav Technology. Thank you, peace abound, and welcome to the New Energy Industry. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. There's still going to be juggling in the future. Magrav Technology. Magnetic and Gravitational Field Technology.